shouldn't fear in a situation like this, because when we get afraid, we are going to lose our control. And when we lose our control, our brain will not think anymore, and we are going to die before even coronavirus kills us. So let's remain optimistic, positive, because the Bible tells us to say, even if we move in the shadow of death, we should not fear. Let's stay home, show love to families, call, help others who are passing through this situation, help them by calling them, encourage them. If we unite in love, tolerance, patience, we are going to conquer. Let's remove fear, stay home, and trust in ourselves. Let's also help one another and unite to conquer this.